Hello, today we're going to make my favorite hat. It's very simple to make, and the beauty of it is that it can fit any size, any person. That's very convenient, you don't have to worry about the size when you're making the hat. Inflate a balloon leaving no more than 1/4 inch flat tail, or just make the balloon soft. We are going to use 2 balloons actually to make this hat. We will get to the second balloon. Let's twist the first about 12 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Then we twist the second, again about 12 inch bubble. And again we lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Okay, so you have made the stick with 2 loops on it. Let's put this balloon aside for now. Now we work with the second balloon. I use different color. Inflate balloon. Make the balloon just a bit soft. There is no need for the flat tail. Tie the nozzle of the balloon. You have made a stick. Take the first balloon in your hand and force the second balloon through the loops of the first balloon. Gently but firmly push ends of the second balloon through the loops of the first balloon. Fix the second balloon about half size through the loops, make it even. Twist about 1 inch bubbles at each end of the second balloon. We have made 3 bubbles of the second balloon. Let's lock both ends of the second, the large bubble of the second balloon in one lock twist. Now we twist about 1 inch bubble at the end of the first balloon. And then we lock the free end of this bubble between bubbles of the second balloon. Congratulations! You have made the basic duck hat or baseball cap or baseball hat. As you can see, we can easily adjust the size of the hat. We may use this hat as it is, or we can attach any other balloon sculpture to the hat used as a base. Have fun and happy twisting!